Hello, now the topic I have chosen is why mechanical engineering, mechanical machine, mechanical the logic engineering is mechanical engineering. Now why mechanical engineering? Now there are fluctuations I am seeing in the engineering education. Lots of time I see four years back, lots of people take students taking admission in mechanical engineering. Now this time mechanical engineering is a bit lower side. Now why mechanical engineering? How it is important and what are the advantages of mechanical engineering? Now there are very few demerits of mechanical engineering. There are, but the merits of, if we compare merits and demerits, 80% there are merits of mechanical engineering. There are 20% there are only demerits in mechanical engineering. Now I would like to explain you in detail. Now mechanical engineer, what he can do? As a mechanical engineer can convert himself by taking some software course like Java, .NET, software testing, or say Python, and he can get into computer engineering also, right? Now mechanical engineer can do computer engineering job, but wherein a computer engineer cannot do mechanical engineering jobs, right? Now understand, a mechanical engineer's, the logic of mechanical engineer, the syllabus which is taught in all of the University of India are having good strength. The logic, creativity and problem solving techniques of mechanical engineer are best. It is proven in the world that mechanical engineering is strongest branch in the world. Understand? Mechanical engineering is strongest branch in the world. If you take 100 engineers in any sector, if you take 100 top directors in any field, let it be software, let it be mechanical or some other industry, there are mechanical engineers, 42% are mechanical engineers. They are leading in the industry. They are leading in the industry, be it pharmacy, be it engineering, be it software. So 40% engineers, if you take top engineers, they are mechanical engineers. Now, it is proven that mechanical engineering logic is strongest in the world. Now, the jobs which are offered in mechanical engineering are, now I am making a count, design, marketing, business development, product development, vendor development, purchase, maintenance, quality, dispatch, now these are 10 fields, 10 posts are open for mechanical engineers. So wherein a student of engineering from middle class, lower middle class, poor class are 80%. There are 20% engineers who are from higher middle class and business class families. Now these 80% engineers, they have these 10 posts. In software it is not. In mechanical, these 10 posts, more than 10 posts are open. Now, in marketing, sky is the limit. In business development, sky is the limit. Now, if you develop your site in marketing and business development as a mechanical engineer, sky is the limit. Now, the demerit what I am telling is, because machines are working, brain is operating, brain is monitoring, and machine is working. That's why there is a tolerance. There are product or physical products. That's why there is a competition. So the salary structure, if you take towards software, it is a bit lower side. The growth is of lower side than software engineer, but there is a stability. There you get a job. You get a job in all these fields and you can grow. Now, if you are strong, if you are good enough in your technology, if you are good enough in your work, you are committed, hardworking, a mechanical engineer also can cross software engineering salary. So my request in this field is, mechanical engineering is always better. Mechanical engineering is always better. Has better capacity, better potential, and better personality is developed in mechanical engineering. So if you compare in the world, if you will find all mechanical engineers are leading in all sectors in the top. So why not mechanical engineering is my question. What happens, you know, in engineering admissions, if you take students, They see somebody else in the society, after 4 years he is not getting job. So there is drop down. After 5 years there is drop down in mechanical engineering admissions and computer exam. Now if there is a recession in computer, you see somebody is losing job in computer. But mechanical engineer does not lose job, he gets job somewhere. A computer engineer, it's tough to get some another job. He has to get that type of job only. So there is a recession in computer software. So students start taking mechanical engineering. So my sincere request is, see, this kind of vibrations or ups and downs are there in the society. But if you are sincere, hardworking, committed man, and logically strong person, you will not lose job in any sector. So do not worry for taking admissions, but better in mechanical engineering, I would like to prefer B2B, a mechanical engineer. Thank you. Thank you very much.